Those of the scene were the Tampa Police Department, as well as the San Patricio County Sheriff's Office. They pushed the public back from the complex a few feet away so they could conduct their investigation. Now,